With only 4 days to voting day, the National Anti-Platform presidential candidate is exploring every opportunity to reach out to the voters. After the Electoral Commission blocked his campaigns in 16 districts for failure to sign a memorandum of understanding, Robert Kyagulanyi has been a regular figure at different prayer centers. Today, he attended Sunday service at St. Nicholas Orthodox Church in Namungona, near Kampala. The prayers were led by Bishop Sylvester Chisitu, who called for the restraining of security forces during electoral campaigns. Later, he also blessed the presidential candidate.
Muri ano mukulembeze gwanga naye bwabayogera agamba nti wajja okulonda kujja bakwa mirembe era abantu tuwuliriza naye tusigala tutya kuba bwe tuwulira ate nti ate waliwo obutagalimbo wano ate waliwo abagizewe bati ate byongera ate okutya.
Following the service, as he was joined by scores of worshippers, Kyagulanyi vowed to reach out to voters in every mode possible.
Like I said from the beginning, I will reach the people of Uganda in every style, in a rubber-dub style.
As a musician, Kyagulanyi says he has already released the song to pass on his message to the voters.
Many comrades are dead, Nubian and many others in jail. Yo, katimunangalie you.
That explains why I decided to deploy my musical talents to go to studio and release a song. But that is not all. I'm in church now and I've been able to communicate to people, and I will continue to communicate to the people of Uganda in every possible way.
With 2 days of campaigning left for the presidential candidate, he declined to reveal his next step before campaigns close on Tuesday evening.
I will not let you know my plans for the next 2 days because the regime is out to frustrate every plan for me to reach out to the people. But all I can confirm to you is that I will reach to all the people of Uganda, especially the voters, in every style possible.
The stage is set for polling day, as polling materials are already being distributed to different polling stations. Ali Mivole, NTV.